More combine.
Back to this again, huh?
Uh-oh. Now there's bomber scarecrows.
Be careful, Juliet.
I have a feeling this tractor's flammable as hell. Killing people is fun when they're zombies.
There's a whole chain of them.
Like that time you told me you didn't think Michelle Martin was hot.
Can you just kill zombies, please?
Run their asses down, Juliet.
Right round. 60 more.
You are doing awesome, girl. You are doing awesome.
Let's die.
Girl.
I don't know, did I beat it or did I die? I don't know. I'm not sure. I know I was close. Yay, I did it.
There she is. Hold on. Roslyn? God, what's going on?
I feel kind of dizzy. Like that time Father O'Malley roofied me.
Let's see what's in the shop. I don't think
time
I can get
shop.
Anything. I can't.
I hate this!
I think I just stepped in cow poop.
I know. It's like a German porn video
around
here.
What does that mean? You don't watch porn, do you?
I mean, I've seen it, but no. Never watch it on my own, you loose.
Uh-huh, sure. Oh, I didn't even see this here.
I could do this much better in my clear lucite heels.
Ah. Kick it, good.
Where's that stupid bus?
Really? We have to go all the way over there. Slice him up. I think I missed one or two. I did. Oh, we're good. It's raining chicken. Oh, I got it. Going, I suppose. Unless I missed one or two. There we go. It? Oh, I can chainsaw it now. Yay. Woo. Lolly?
So delicious.
Let's call her now.
Juliet,
mom again.
It's mom. I hate to be a dingbat, but I guess I forgot to buy milk and I have to make your cake. Would you mind picking some up on the way? Wait. I really am a dingbat. It's sitting right here on the counter.
Okay then, Ma. Yeah. Idiot. I'd say.
Are you saying my head is fat?
The blood's empty.
No, it's like evil carrot dudes.
Someone's using some fucked up fertilizer.
Quit it!
Ready? Up. Three. Whoa!
I am impressed.
Now what do we have in store? Oh, that was brutal.
There's the horses.
I'm gonna kite them for a moment. That was awesome. Okay, now I got some new combos that I've figured out. Much better. Hey, looky here. Another store. I think I've got like 300. Ah, 250.
I wonder what they have.
Check this out.
Ooh, I like that one. That should be very helpful. Oh boy.
Worried about you. Are you okay?
Yeah, I guess. This stupid bus broke down, but I fixed it.
Hey, Rosalind. Nice meeting you up close.
How did you fix the bus, Rosalind?
Just last week, you had to take your car to the shop because you didn't know cars needed oil. How could you know how to...
She's crazy.
Rosalind, where are we going?
Rosalind? Hey.
That's weird.
Dorks. You're great.
Trippy. So we've got the guitar player now.
Step outside the boundaries of your mind.
Lose yourself in the eternal collective unconscious. And rot.
Listen, lady, why don't you try using some deodorant? Because honestly, you smell like shit.
This one was just as insolent.
Rosalind!
Now, open your heart. And let my music guide you. Into the world of everlasting peace.
Okay.
And rot. And hell.
Okay.
Go on, child, into the rush of chaos and dark.
Her personality irks the hell out of me.
All alive, yet true.
Oh, man.
Yeah, Juliet.
Of course, that's not gonna do it. She's just gonna piece herself right back together. Oh, fun.
Two truths become.
Oh.
There's like four of her. Is this for real? What the hell?
Now she goes split again. I have to do six of her now, or eight. Eight
for your eyes.
Was that eight or six?
Can I go home now?
Ow. Get her. Yeah. Finally. Mm-hmm. Dumb hippie.
Choke on your Birkenstocks, you psilocybin munching moron.
Heavy. Peace out. Way out.
This game is ridiculous. Not bad.
We've been here the whole time.
Rosalind? She's not here.
Hey there, Juliet. Are you ready to boogie woogie?
Who is this?
The one you ain't gonna level up on.
Why are you pretending to be Stephen Hawking?
I got the freaky little super freak right here.
Get your hands off of me, you zombie pedo! Juliet, don't worry about me, I...
If you want your sister back, baby, you need to win a game with me. Make your way to the Fulci Fun Center. I can't wait
okay.
to party with your crew like it's 1983.
It's a trap, Juliet. We can't just rush in there alone.
We don't have any other choice, Nick. Who's gonna help us?
Your sister? Your mama?
Hey.
Your daddy!
Daddy!
Mr. Starling?
Favorite food, peanut butter, banana sandwiches. That's